those cupcakes are giving me a bad feeling. Someone knows something about who shot you.
Maybe she's just trying to be friendly.
Why would she want to be friendly with you?
Sorry, that wasn't meant to come out quite like that.
It's just something about someone that worries me. Can't put my finger on it.
Her aura?
You feel it too?
I've dropped the kids off at nursery.
Great.
Warren, do you think there's something dodgy about Summer?
Well, now Liv thinks that she's involved in this whole thing, which is ironic because I thought it was her to begin with.
You know, I don't actually think it was her. I swear she's not as sweet as she seems.
Yeah, I agree. You never trust a woman that bakes.
Maybe she has something to do with county lines.
Liv, come on, you know I love a plot twist, but even I'm not buying that Summer is some sort of drug lord. I have to go.
I just have a weird feeling. Promise me you'll speak to her.
I will.
So Liberty's all sus on me. She must have a sixth sense after all. I need to be one step ahead and get that Liberty and her poor-faced sister off the scent. As long as Sienna thinks she was the target, she'll never let it go. But what if she realises Brody was really the target? And who would want to kill sweet little Brody? Why? That'd be Warren, of course. So I've planted a little something at the garage. And now today's the day that meathead himself plays the part and becomes prime suspect. It's your time to shine, Mr. Not-So-Fantastic Fox, leaving me free to focus on making Brody love me. And then he'll pay for taking my dad away.
Hi. Thanks for the cupcakes. I was trying to work out what they were for. I mean, I like weird, but strange even for me.
I was just trying to do something nice. I know you've been stressed. Stressed out. Trying to work out who shot you, so...
Well, I just thought maybe you were feeling guilty. Maybe you might know something.
I have no idea what happened that day. And I know it's messing with your mind. But... what if it was just an accident? You weren't the only person there that day. What if they weren't aiming for you? Could have been aiming for Brody.
Me?
Listen, let's just stop the bickering, yeah? Why don't I treat us all to a drink? Can act civilised. Oh, forgot my purse. Brody, help a gal out.
My car's on the love boat.
Oh. No, no, please. Let me buy the drink. Who's this?
That's horrible. Who would do something like that?
Why would someone...
Where's the buggy been?
Warren had the buggy last.
Well, he wouldn't do that. And I know you said he's got a violent past, but he wouldn't hurt Sienna.
It would hurt me.
Roddy!